The Palm Beach County Fools, along with Santa and his elves, spread Christmas cheer to about 60 families at the Palm Beach Children's Hospital, and it sure did bring smiles to all of their faces. It was all smiles and a little dancing, too, as Santa and his helpers made a stop to St. Mary's Medical Center at Palm Beach Children's Hospital. It's the 11th year the Fraternal Order of Leatherhead Society, consisted of local firefighters, has been spreading Christmas cheer.
These kids, there's 55 of them that are in the hospital, and the kids that are here today are most likely going to be here over the holiday.
Instead of heading into fires, these brave guys suited up to deliver gifts to patients like Bette Chapman's two grandkids.
My daughter-in-law, she had a seizure and had an accident, hit a tree, and all of them were brought here to the hospital.
Palm Beach County Fire Rescue District Chief Doug McGlynn says this is why firefighters continue to make this happen each year.
We're really focusing on the reason for the season, and that's why it's such a rewarding event for us to do each year.
You know what? This is so overwhelming. So overwhelming. It is amazing that people take their time and care this much about children. I'm just totally impressed.
Jimmy Johnson, WPBF 25 News.